We got the tip off here. The Wildcats come away with it to start the game. Early 2 points there for Maggie Mulligan on the rim.
Do that hard work and run and see. You want to get it in there and give them a chance to score as quick as we can.
Panousis with the pull up. That'll be a little bread and butter. Play it down. The Wildcats are pushing the ball. Panousis with that little foul line jump shot again. Right now, Wildcats pushing the ball down the floor. Schwiz.
Wildcats running.
Another 2 points. Gets back to 11.
Defends everybody great. You just got to always be on your game when she's defending you.
Schwiz.
Oh, gets her feet set and knocks down a triple.
As Bone extends the pressure a little bit. Schwiz with that three ball. Whack!
There we go again. And want a bit of...
A little turn to the bench, was it? A little bit of flair. Panousis trying to create off that high on ball. Lovely find inside. We've got Mulligan for 2 points. Back to a 7-point game. The Hawks are not giving anything easy here. Panousis with that pull up with a three ball. Looking for that inside touch. Panousis with the corner three. She goes whack. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Panousis goes, give me an on ball. I'm going to pull up. I'm going to drain this with a long two. Wildcats got 10 on the shot clock. Panousis with a pull up triple.
The two teams that only made three triples in the first half and... come out and they've started to knock them down in the second half.